working as intended.
Glorious weeaboo shit! Alright, this time it's time for me to get beat up by little girls. Maybe. Let's use... Team Severely OP. So difficulty on this game scales quite quickly. Apparently, they fall for that dive kick a lot, though. Alright, dash back, uppercut. Works every time. Jump. Jump again. Jump again. Alright, that was silly. Jump again. I keep uppercutting you! Change it up with a light uppercut. Dumbass. I think Mai likes to jump in too, but she also likes to toss fireballs from across the screen. Okay, apparently she likes jumping too. Alright, Miss Combo. I didn't want to do that. Alright. No invulnerability on a super move. Reversal! Jump. Dumbass. Again! It's dive kick time! Bitch! It's the computer jumping all the time. I didn't even think that would work. Alright, dive kick. Smart! Uppercut! Ground upper, ground dive kick. Just because I can. And because all I'm gonna do against Primula is just uppercut. Alright, back to uppercuts. Enough doing fancy shit. super escape tactic. Alright, one more jump. Light uppercut! Gotcha! Alright, I thought 5 difficulty would be harder than this. Yeah, I figured she'd uppercut. Oh, I can jump into that! Circle back and kick, win the game. She can try to boot me in the face right away. Yep. The boot! Alright, dive kick time. Okay, that didn't work. That did, though. Neutral jump kick into dive kick uppercut. Dive kick is so good. Alright. Are we gonna play the jumping game too? Escape tactic. Apparently we are playing the jumping game. Keep on jumping! I haven't tossed mine to the pool yet. Alright. Apparently I can't finish a combo. What's the sake, you just get dizzied already? Her lights are just so ridiculous. Walks into it. I'll just get hit by the everything. Why not? I'll just dive kick to victory. Or uppercut start. No, I'm gonna start. Oh, I gotcha! Just because I can finish you with the boots! Let's try Maya again. All right. Apparently I'm bad with Mai too. That combo! Not gonna saucer it. Damage! Dive kicks? I just don't like the prospect of getting kneed in the face over and over again. I hate fighting me, she's so annoying. Except for when she falls for everything. Perfect! Get wrecked! Bet you, I'm gonna jump back, Komachi's gonna do the dash kick. She did. Same combo. Get fucked. Tomoyo's so good. Kudo's smart. She didn't fall for the same thing. Oh, she got a hit on me. Frog? Gotcha! Maya again. I want to get these light cheese going. Get wrecked. Linking those lights into the everything. Circle back punch. Yup. Crossover into lights. Dizzy. Oh yeah. Yeah, girl. Course circle back and punch. All right. Whip it out! Gets her! That damage, though. Dive kick to victory? I can jump over that. What? I can do that too. Get kicked in the face. I think he can just... That's right, throw fireballs. Throw fireballs, get kicked in the face. Alright, Kyo, you throw fireballs too. Throw fireballs. Dumbass computer. Heard her throw a small fireball to this gigantic one! Oh, fuck me. This team last? Kate die kick. Just dive kick my way to victory. Dive kicks! Oh, fell for it. Get dizzy and fuck. Oh, I didn't combo. This does, though! Alright, dive kick. Ground dive kick? I do not like you, so get fucked. I mean, she's pretty much the same difficulty on, like, regardless of how you said it. Super time! Ah. Guess I did my super way too late. I'm so bad. But yeah, beat on 5 difficulty. I guess I'll have to tune it up next time. Tomoe was so good! That dive kick! That's Team Dive Kick. Did you like this video? If you did, press the like button, leave a comment, and share it with your friends. You can also press the left button to subscribe and the right button to watch me beat up more little girls. Thanks for watching.